Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. We have changed our channel name, that is Justin NCERT Solutions. You can search it easily now. Then 6th standard maths, chapter 2, exercise 2.1, first question. Here, write the next three natural numbers after 10,999. After this number, so we have to find successor of this given number. To find successor, we have to add 1 to this number. 10,999 plus 1 is equal to, this will become 11,000. Now we are going to add 1 to this 11,000 plus 1 is equal to 11,001. Again, we are going to add 1 to this number, 11,002. Therefore, the next three natural numbers, after 10,999 are 11,001, 11,002. Next, in the same way, they ask us to find predecessor, the previous number. Write the three whole numbers occurring just before 10,001. So this is, we have to find predecessor. We have to subtract 1. The solution, 10,001 minus 1 is equal to, when you are subtracting 1, it will become 10,000. Next, from 10,000, we have to subtract 1. Minus 1 is equal to 9,999. Next, from this answer, we have to subtract 1. Minus 1 is equal to 9,998. Therefore, the three whole numbers occurring just before 10,001 are 10,999, 9,998. That's all, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends also. Thank you.